about that. Okay. Rain or dope in Alabama. I'm on Oates Street, which is kind of like the main drag through the town. You can cross from one point of town to the other. That Beamer with the missing bumper and all that. I wonder what that was all about. Might have been a hit. They had an amber and alert for that car.
Blue alert.
Or something.
Blue alert.
Okay, so what's the difference between blue alert and amber?
An amber alert's a missing person.
Okay.
A blue alert is incident.
An incident.
It's warning people to be on the lookout for something that previously happened. For example, someone got robbed and they have a description of the car and tag number, or someone got hit and run.
Chick's not even using the phone, she keeps driving. She won't stay in her lane. Come on, let's go. Driving the car. Get these guys better. Dothan is really bad for one thing. Everybody got to run their brights in the day and the night. I guess because they like that little blue light on the dashboard. Oh, that's just leaving the brights on all the time.
Oh my god, I haven't heard that in 1,000 years.
Here's some kind of, oh, they changed this. I put a chicken place in it, oh, the funky car lock, auto repair thing. Where the hell they managed to do that? Jay's Landing. God, they actually have cars there. That place's been there for a million years. And you'd never believe the lady that owns that. She's a beautiful woman, blonde-headed lady. And you can't believe she owns that dump over there. That's like such a dive. It's such a dive, I never ever went in the doors, okay? That's how divey it is. I was like, no. Invited there many a time. Biker friends that had big birthday parties, free everything, free food, the whole deal, but God, I'm gonna tell you what. I had no interest in going there, much less parking any car that I owned in there. No. This is a really bad part of town in here. There's a guy that has a great auto body shop over here, though. Does some beautiful work. God, this guy's stacked full of cars for the tax season. Last time we were here, he had about 5 jump truck cars. They go down to that auction and they buy them. I wanted to go there and they're open.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have time. I have a prior engagement. Stuff all in a row. probably those idiots that were the first test drivers on Craigslist and moved in Cora. Probably saw the car over there when they stole my damn tag. Now what they really do. We'll talk about it. I just want you to take the tag. Is this guy driving out of the grass or what was he doing just now? As the sun sets over Dothan. I knew a guy that was Watley that owned a, like a Watley tire store up here. Like he had two of them, but he's surely he's not Watley. He's quite elderly when I knew him back in the early 2000s. Gas 218 today. 218. I wonder if this place doesn't get that Massey Ferguson they built a while back. I'd probably rather buy a John Deere, and that's right around the corner of the Deere place. Oh, they got something in there now. Probably a phone center, I bet. These people like to be in my car and play on my phone like I'm the Uber driver.
Get turn there.
Is that just a house? It's just a house in the middle of an industrial area.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. That's interesting. I've never noticed that before. They're lying, and there's Fortis College right here, because there's a ton of work here, a ton of it, they pay really well now, versus years ago when there was a lot of money in this area.